This video is sponsored by Hi-C Boots. Hi-C is one of the few companies that offers a lifetime warranty on their products. They offer a wide range selection for both male and female footwear, all at a very affordable price. And if you order a pair of these hiking boots, you can use my 15% discount code, ThatWoodGuy, in the link in the description below to order yours now. Taking advantage of it because it won't last long.
What's going on, my YouTube family? Welcome back, everybody. I'm that wood guy, and we're out in my landing on the most recent job I've been working on. You guys have seen me cutting all this dead ash. Today I wanted to share with you, my friends, which I've done in many videos before, but how to create true no-touch firewood. And I know that some of you, it's, you know, probably not going to be quite as impressive as like a real firewood operation. But I wanted to share with you how I've modified mine over the years and how long it's taken me to acquire this kind of operation. True no-touch firewood. I've got Big Bob out here, a pile of firewood sticks coming off of this job behind me. Dump trailer, ready to load the logs and head right down the road, which is not even maybe 600 feet or so, to the firewood processor, process a load of firewood into the dump trailer and go deliver it. Without even touching a single stick of firewood. These logs here have already been prepped in the woods, trucked out here to the landing, but again, they've only been handled with a chainsaw. That's it. And Big Bob setting them here in a pile. So, no hands. No hands. go. Down to the woodlot. All we gotta do is load and go. Got a pile of logs right next to the processor. I threw the forks on little Bob. No. All right, we're loaded up. The deck full of beautiful logs. Processor is warmed up.